Hola, I am Diego Parra, architect, with a master in restoration and conservation of architectural heritage.
As the coordinator of the institutional program from protection and restoration of the heritage facades of Bogotá, Colombia. With the experience gained during the UN Heritage Professional Forum, I will contribute from my position to have a prospective analysis of the new socio-cultural dynamics and how through them we can recover, restore, and preserve the heritage of historic center of Latin American cities, as well as strengthening the institutional articulation from the management, creation, and good decision-making of public policies that improve the administration of heritage. I hope to learn about other international experiences for the heritage protection in an ever-changing world.
I would also like to share the experience I had in a country that after decades of war is living its first days of peace.